Here's a really easy way to invite your students to a Google Meet session. Go up to this upper right-hand corner 9-dot grid thing. I'm not sure what they call that, but click on that and you should see your normal tools here. If you scroll down, you will see Google Meet. Now, if it's not in this top section, don't worry. Keep scrolling down, you may find it. But you want Google Meet, so click on that. The display will look something like this, and you just need to click on Join or Start a Meeting. So give it a name and hit continue. Then you'll see yourself. Camera starting. There I am. And what you'll want to do is click join now. This gives you the name of the class that you just typed plus this copy joining info thing. So if you click on this copy joining info tab, it's going to say copied to the clipboard. You can then open up an email and send all of this information to people. So I'm going to close out of this. I'm going to open up a new browser window, open email, and I'm going to write a new email. I'm just going to pop in right here that information. I'm going to paste it. And if you're on a Chromebook, then you can just use the trackpad, two fingers down, will give you that option to paste. You can also use the keyboard shortcut Command V. So now it says to join the video meeting, here's this link that they can paste in. Now, it didn't paste in with a hyperlink. That is, if I click this text, nothing will happen right now. But what you'll want to do is highlight this text and then go down to the bottom here between the paperclip and the smiley face and insert link. As soon as you do that, you'll notice that text turns blue. And if you click on it just one time, it'll say go to this link. That will bring you directly to the meeting. So that's cool. I'm gonna space down a little bit, return a couple times. So this is the important part of the message that all your students are gonna need. Now you're gonna need to put your students' names in here. So I'm going to go to my PowerSchool, click on PowerSchool, log in as a teacher, and let's say I'm going to invite my band class. I can select any of my classes, but here's my band class, and this is the normal PowerSchool display. You have all these tools. All the way over here on the right is a little envelope. If you click on this envelope, you're going to get the email addresses of all of the parents and all of the students. I'm just going to send this to the students, so I'm going to click copy. So it says, PowerSchool says everything's been copied. Great. Click OK. Now I'm going to go back to my email. So there's the email message that I was writing that has the information for the Google Meet. And under recipients, I'm going to blind carbon copy everybody. I'm going to hit Command V again, or Control V, and there's everybody. They're all in there. So I'm also going to send this to myself just to make sure that I get a copy of it. And then you can, let me just expand this out a little bit here, then you can title it. It gives you a default title, Link for Meeting. So you can use that if you want to, but I'll type and then if you hit send, this will go right out to your kids. Now, if you don't want to do it in email, you don't have to. I'm just going to take this information, though. I'm going to copy it again. And I'm going to go right over to Google Classroom. I'll pick one of my classes. And I'll do share something with my class. So I'm just going to paste this in. It's all right there. And if I hit post, then the kids will see my Google Classroom meeting information. And they can just click that link to join. You may have also realized that there's this option to join by phone. This is good if a student doesn't have a computer with a reliable internet connection. They can still listen in. So they'll dial this number, and then when prompted, they'll have a PIN to enter in. Good luck with your meetings, everyone. Hope this helped. Wash those hands.